Good morning, Cougars. I'm Mallory.
And I'm Andy with your Thursday morning news. This week we kick off with sports. Tomorrow night our boys head down to Austin. We'll keep you informed on how they do.
Meanwhile, the volleyball team defeated A&M Consolidated on Tuesday, improving to 16-8 on this season. Faith Allen led the team with 11 kills while Brooke Johnson had 27 assists. The JV team also won while the freshman team came up a little short. The team begins district play tomorrow night here against MacWest, so be sure to turn out to support your Cougs.
Yesterday, the Tomball Cougars, the tennis team, pulled out the dub against the Magnolia Bulldogs. You know, we played a great match, you know, 15-4, we smashed them.
So what do you have in store for the rest of the tennis season?
You know what, I think that we're undefeated right now, you know. We're gonna go for that district champions.
The Ag Kick stopped by to share some news.
Are you in an ag class and would like to raise an animal for this year's FFA show?
Well, the last chance to pay for lambs, goats, pigs, rabbits, and chickens is tonight at our meeting at 6 p.m. in the Commons.
Our first meeting is September 12th at 6 p.m. in the LGI.
Remember, FFA members, you need to attend 3 meetings before our show in January. Thank you and have an awesome day.
It's early in the year, and sometimes it's hard to get your brain working right again. So we pulled out a couple students from class and asked them a few questions. Let's see how they did.
Okay, you have 13 puppies. All but 8 die. How many do you have left?
13 minus 8?
5.
5.
You have 13 puppies, all but 8 die. How many do you have left?
8.
You have 13 puppies, all but 8 die. How many are left?
All but 8 die? I don't know. 13 puppies.
All but 8 die.
4?
Okay, you have 13 puppies, all but 8 die. How many puppies do you have left?
5.
Nailed it.
If the cotton is wet and you have a pound of cotton and a pound of stone, which one is heavier?
The stone.
That's good.
The cotton is wet. What's heavier, a pound of cotton or a pound of bricks?
Cotton.
Okay.
Oh, wait, bricks.
Have you been on a mission trip this summer? If so, please bring your photos and stories to room 1201. They're doing a special in the newspaper this year, and we really want to hear from you.
Next week is homecoming, so start planning your outfits for dress-up days.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Speaking of homecoming, it's about time to vote. So at this time, will you please pause the video and allow your students to vote for their homecoming choice?
After that, we'll show you video speeches by the freshman class officer candidates. Teachers who have freshmen, please continue to watch the video so that your students can vote for your class officers.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. makes me feel alive. Yeah, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Yeah, I've been praying hard, except no more counting dollars.
I'm Sora Lang, and I'm running for freshman class president. I think you should vote for me because I feel like I'm your best option this year. I display all the qualities you would want in a president, like communication, confidence, leadership, finesse, and everything else you would want in a president. Now, I know I'm supposed to sell myself to you, which I think I already have, but I'll tell you this, a vote for me is a vote for yourself. Just like the rapper Drake said, you got resolutions, we got reservations. If you go for me, your dreams and goals become a reality. I'm Sawyer Link, and the next time you'll see me is with a circle on my name in your ballot.
Hello, Tomball. My name is Zach Muckler, and I'm running for freshman president. My goal for Tomball High School is to make sure that everyone will be successful, and that everyone will get the help they need to have a bright, promising future. I have experience in many leadership positions. I know how to manage my time correctly, and I know how to help others succeed. Don't settle for the average B or C in your grade book. I will help you get the A you have always wanted. If you want to see yourself as a happy and successful person in the future, vote for me as your president. I'm Zach Muckler, and I'm running for freshman president.
Hi, my name's Andrew, and I'm going to be running for freshman class president. As your president, I promise to solve all problems on campus and make this the best year possible. I've got a few aces on my sleeve to prove it. I couldn't stand it if I couldn't be your president. The qualifications of being creative, hardworking, and dedicated is what makes me, or what I think makes me, the best president. So let's all rise up to the challenge. Let's rise up together and rise as a school. Vote for me!
Hi, I'm Molly Thompson, and I'm running for your freshman class president. I'm not here to make unrealistic promises, but to make sure this year can be the best it can be. I will promise to stay on top of things, stay organized, and to hear all of your awesome ideas and opinions on how this year can be the way you want it. As your class president, I will strive to make our first year into high school one to remember. As there is probably other worthy candidates, I, Molly Johnson, truly hope you vote for me.
I'm Mackenzie McGee, and running for freshman president. You need someone who will listen to you, to your comments and concerns, a problem solver, someone who will envision our future as a whole, and someone who you can rely on. I can be that someone. Now, I can't promise you no more homework, but what I can promise you is that I'm the president you will want to represent us. Now, I don't have any plans to persuade you with, because this isn't my future, it's our future. Let's do this together. I, Mackenzie McGee, will be the freshman president you deserve.
Hello, freshman student body. My name is Kayla Livesey, and I'm running for freshman class treasurer. I will be managing the financial assets and liabilities of our class. I hope that we can have a fun and positive year together. Vote Kayla O.C. for treasurer. Thank you.
Hello, ninth grade Cougars. My name is Marcus Glass, and I'm running for freshman class treasurer this year. As treasurer, I promise that I will keep track of the ninth grade's money and spend it for our benefit. Also, as treasurer, I would make sure that our grade not only would have money, but make money, so that we can spend it on big things, not only for our grade's benefit, but for the school. I will never make a promise that I cannot keep, and I am committed to using the money of the ninth grade wisely and for the benefit of all students. So please go out and vote for Marcus Glass.
Hey Cougs, I'm Pablo Bayon, and I'm running for your freshman class treasurer. But first, let me start off by asking you a simple question. Is high school really that great? I don't know about you, but I haven't seen any people running around, singing, playing basketball yet. As your freshman class treasurer, I will make sure that you have the best high school experience. When I'm treasurer, I will make sure that your voice is heard, and I will fight against the system where everyone thinks they're better than us, just because we're freshmen. The opportunity for real change is now. Vote Pablo Bayon for your freshman class treasurer.
Hello, fellow students. My name is Montara Campos. I am pleased to be running for freshman class historian. I am very optimistic in everything I do, even the little things. I will be that good friend that will always have your back. I take everything seriously, even you guys that I take as my friends. My name is Montara Campos, your future historian.